I was really tired and exhausted because I'm required to work 50 hours a week and I have 3 kids.
I needed something different to help me kind of get over that constant defeat.
My goal when I started working out, before it was all about losing weight.
You know, bust my back to try to like make some progress. I'd get like so far and I'd be so excited and then it would just stop working. I'd plateau and then I'd get super defeated and then I just would stop and I'd gain like half the weight back.
And I was just really sluggish, like really tired. I didn't want to do anything after work and usually just go home and pick up something to feed the kids. And it was just not fun. Before I started, I was just in a really, like I didn't feel good about myself. So it was just like, I was feeling sluggish, I was tired, I was feeling fat. Like right now, I know I'm a little bigger, but I don't feel fat, like I feel confident.
Before it was all about losing weight.
I kind of thought you were just another gym, and so I wasn't even gonna contact you.
Five, four, three, two, one, time. Good job, we just had the one set of those, so you're gonna have I'm gonna grab you guys some mats.
So what makes our gym different from big corporate gyms is big corporate gyms actually don't want you to show up to the gym. They actually design the entire gym for you never to show up because they know that if you never show up, then they can keep packing bodies into that gym and you're gonna keep paying that monthly recurring thing. We don't actually succeed unless you reach your goal, and we are on you like white on rice, making sure that you come into our gym to work out, reach your goal, and stay accountable and ultimately make a lifelong transformation. Most of our clients struggle with actually sticking to a program. They'll start something and they'll quit, and what's worse is they'll gain back whatever weight that they lost while they were trying to lose weight, and ultimately they just get really, really frustrated and quit. The biggest obstacle most of our women tend to face is trying to find something that works not just with them but with their families. Most of the time, if you go on like a really, really complicated or strict diet, you won't be able to have your kids eat the same food, or you won't be able to have your husband eat the same food. You have to make yourself a separate meal, and in the long run, that's just not gonna work. You have to do things that are gonna be beneficial for your entire family, that everyone's gonna be on board with, and that ultimately your kids won't even know is healthy food. They should just be eating like good food because it's good food. There's not a separation between what's healthy for you and what's healthy or okay for them. What we do to alleviate a lot of the fear and anxiety that a lot of women have around fitness, eating well, and all that kind of stuff is we ensure that you guys have lots of coaching, lots of support from your coaches, and just constant accountability. We check on you every other day and ensure that you're actually following through with the coaching that we give you so that you can see long-term success. What makes us different from any other gym around is that we know you by name. We've got you saved in our cell phones, and we contact you very often to make sure you're coming in. Also, everyone else in the gym knows who you are. We notice when you're not there, and we ensure that you come in for your workouts and for your nutrition appointments.
Work, good work. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and one. If you have to break, just break and then get right back up. You can do this.
My stress levels have gone down so much. Like, I haven't been here in a couple days since we started school again. And I just noticed how much more stressed I am. And then I come tonight and I'm like, oh, cool, like we're CBC, everything's fine again.
And just hearing you're doing a good job and you're doing that right, where before I was like, oh, I don't know if I'm doing this right or not.
You can do it, free JT, 30 seconds.
It's like a family. I have girls that I see one time at one workout that are hitting me up through messaging and being like, hey, how's it going today?
And honestly, having trainers believe in me more than I believe in myself.
So we got a minute, alternating donkey kicks, and then stumble.
Because I don't know what it was. I don't know if it was depression. I don't know, but
I clicked on your ad 6 times before I actually signed up. And just one day, I'm like, it. What do you have to lose? Just do it, because you're not doing anything else.
Absolutely every woman in this world should come try out Badass Training. Just the support system. Like, it's not just through when you're here, it's even through you guys, I mean, text us and then on social media, and just, I mean, I've only known you guys for 6 months. 6 weeks, and yet I feel like it's like a family.
If you're interested, we have a really great offer for you. We're enrolling for our free 6-week challenge right now. So go ahead and click the link above or below, and we'd love to help you out.